We're going to run these through the jaw crusher, get them down to about 3/4 inch minus, then we'll run them through the hammer mill and directly onto the table and see what we get. Okay, we just finished running the hard rock ore through the hammer mill and it's making its way across the table now. What we see here is an awful lot of quartz waste, light waste, very little black sand. We've been looking hard for gold. There might be some really very fine gold here and there. Nothing that's real obvious, but we'll brush down the table and see what we see. There is a nice line of gold there. Get that down the table and watch this action as it cleans down under the water bars. Yeah, when you're running a couple hundred pounds of samples, it doesn't have enough time to make all the way across until you brush it and look what you get. That's the way we like to see it. That's really very, very fine gold. And the action of the table is pushing it up under the water bars. The water from the water bars is washing away the black sand. And, you know, by the time it all gets down there, we're going to have to help it a little bit because it's going to take all day. But by the time it gets down to the troughs, that'll just all go right into the high-grade hole in a very, very clean condition. And there you see it, there's the gold. It's almost all clean right now. Most of the gold that came out of that rock came down the number one hole. This is what came through a 325 mesh screen. Actually, a good percentage of what was on that table was 325 minus. So here's the material that passed a 200 mesh and was caught on a 325 mesh. It's still very fine to the eye, but significantly larger than the 325 mesh. And here's the material that did not pass a 200 mesh. So all of this material is larger than 200 mesh, and probably ratio-wise, it's 10, maybe 20% of the material. And I would say that the 200 to 325 was maybe 30 or 40%, and the minus 325 was another 30 or 40%. So I didn't weigh it, but just visually, I'm thinking 80% of the material passed a 200 mesh screen.